Welcome to Cat.com.
DeMarcus Cousins just requested to have a trade. The guy's averaging 13 points, maybe about 10 rebounds. He's in his second year in the NBA, and he's already demanding to be traded from the Sacramento Kings. Wow. I mean, sometimes when I hear these different stories and they say that a player is uncoachable or is a head case, I'm like, oh, come on, man, this is just talk. But I mean, guy's been giving nothing but problems the first 2 years of the season. What do you think about this? Like, should DeMarcus Cousins be allowed to demand for a trade already, only in the second season of the NBA? And if he was to get traded, which team should pick him up? Which NBA coach can coach this player? Because to me, DeMarcus Cousins is a potential all-star in the NBA, and I would hate to see him mess up his career like a J.R. Ryder or some of these guys that have had the attitude problems that stopped them from succeeding in the NBA. So tell me what you think. Which team should DeMarcus Cousins go to? Leave your comments below.